musicians would make music for you and all that, but it doesn't really amount to an endorsement. That's we don't understand some of these things. In Ghana, when a musician makes music for you or for a political party, then he comes against quite a lot of antipathy from the supporters of the other party. And that shouldn't be the case, you know. But unfortunately, that is what happens. And so in this particular campaign, I have tried to discourage as much as possible getting celebrities involved in our campaign, because it leads to a destruction of their careers, you know. And so if you notice, I haven't gone around with, you know, celebrities and musicians and so on and so forth, because we don't, our politics does not understand those things. And so I don't have any antipathy or anger with anybody who endorses Nanado. That's their decision.
So you don't have feelings for Sarkodie and Samini for endorsing Nanado?
Oh, I like them. They are young, talented musicians. Yeah. And my attitude towards them doesn't change. I mean, Samini has been somebody that I like. I mean, his music, Linda and all that. I mean, we all love those music. And so if he's endorsed Nanado, he must have his reasons for doing that. It doesn't change my attitude towards him. But I've said that I won't, you know, get musicians and celebrities deeply involved in my campaign, because I don't want to affect their careers. People will misinterpret it and think that because they support you,